As technology and science seemingly advance at speeds like never before, our use of drones has taken off, challenging us to ask, what else is possible? Drone technology is already being used for tasks like filming our lives from unique perspectives and completing home inspections in a more efficient way. An aerospace researcher at the University of Michigan is using his engineering and science expertise to help create the next generation of drone technology. Currently, his work is focused on creating morphable drones that can better adjust to meet our ongoing needs more effectively and efficiently.
With this morphable drones project, what we want to do is that we want to make them a little bit more flexible, not so fixed as the current quadrotors are. And by that, essentially what we do is we enable, through a gimbal-like structure, the rotors of the quadrotor to rotate in any direction. So that way now we have essentially extra degree of freedom, which helps for the landing and actually helps for certain challenges that the current drones face.
A key to the success of this project is the work of undergraduate students who participate in the Undergraduate Research Opportunity Program, better known as UROP, which has been matching undergraduate students with research mentors at Michigan, community partners, and organizations since the late 1980s.
We let mentors decide in choosing their students and so forth, and kind of have students apply for projects and see if it's a good match. We have just grown from 14 students to 1,400 students, and projects that grew from 14 to now over 1,200 research projects representing all the 19 colleges and schools here at the university.
Students engage in research activities that help them learn about the pursuit of knowledge within an academic discipline and beyond.
So our project is really just diving into the idea of, and really just departing from the idea of having a fixed body drone and allowing the drone to change its shape and size relative to like the environment itself.
In addition, research mentors gain significant contributions and creative insights to their research work through this unique teaching opportunity.
It's nice to be able to put those concepts I learned in class into actual usage. And you know, I'm glad I was able to take the knowledge I learned and put it into research and see how UROP was able to bridge that gap and further supplement the education I received here.
Creating a drone that is efficient during takeoff, maneuvering, and landing, resilient against the elements of nature, and agile in cluttered and dynamic environments is the goal. They're also helping to develop photorealistic simulators that model the hardware and flight while placing the drone in various environmental conditions. A simulator will allow the team to better perfect how the drone is controlled and communicated with in flight without placing the prototype in harm's way in a real-world environment. Technological advancements in hardware and software will allow drones to help us deliver packages, inspect the safety of large industrial work sites, and monitor large agricultural fields for disease. Improving internet access and delivering humanitarian supplies to remote areas will also see improved possibilities.
If we have a novel quadrotor that no one else has done before, it's because of the leadership and the excitement of the undergraduate students, which is something that I'm certainly proud of, and I'm very happy that I chose to work with undergraduate students.